It was September 23rd, 1980-something, and I was in my first official long-distance relationship with my first official girlfriend, Dana Caldwell.
Now you hang up.
No, you hang up.
And no, you hang up.
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 Someone please hang up. I can't hear what Jake is saying to the fat man.
Back before email and Skype, the only way to stay connected was to talk on the telephone. Or for extra romance, sing.
Step by step.
Unfortunately, my voice was in a transitional period. Even though my voice changed, we were still as strong as ever.
I was thinking, Friday night we could look at Haley's Comet together.
Well, it comes around once every lifetime.
Aw, you're amazing.
So I'll watch it from here, and you'll watch it in Seattle.
Whoa! You're talking to Seattle? I thought Danielle lived down the street.
It's Dana, and I told you a million.